Yeah. DCE. FLND.
I don't usually do this.
Nino, what's good, nigga? Let's stop fucking around with these niggas, man. New York is still here, we got it. Let's go. Kendrick had the whole industry in a frenzy. But what about us underground niggas who's killing daily? I ain't saying no names, I'm squeezing, give me a reason. See that 40 with me, no tucking, so fucking ceiling. You niggas gon' learn today. Never underestimate my foot's in the pavement, planted firmly, the hood supporting me. Respect is earned and never given. You cross me, I'm unforgiving. I see you constantly whipping, time for an ass whipping. The way you find yourself in life, you're doing music. But don't get it twisted, don't think I don't do this. Lyrical wisdom given, lyricism influence. Hands down, one of the greatest. I've always been the truest. I'm into telling stories, painting pictures to see. Not just putting words together, but giving you all of me. Once in a while, I like to show off, let them know I can go on. To try and test it, I guarantee you regret it. You niggas fake it and true religious. From the Africans, Jordans, from Canal Street. But got the nerve to question me. I guess my swag is all, cause I ain't wearing dresses or running in leather sweatpants while screaming who the best is, which is me, but I let you be the judge. They say it's all love, let's get it through where it was. And fuck Trinidad James, the South ain't running shit. Talking like you a big name, but only one hit. All gold everything, till I pull out this platinum clip. Should've just kept it rap, but you disrespected the city. Having to rant on stage, forgetting you in the city. Come to the Bronx, I guarantee niggas that have you snatched up. Body stuffed in the trunk, then had the Bruckner for the lockup. I'm disappointed in all you and wild rappers. Why the fuck this nigga body ain't down in the Hudson River? It's up to us to regulate disrespect, I don't tolerate. I ain't promoting violence, I'm just speaking mentality. My people then went soft, what happened to morality? I know it's competition, but we still have an existence. Let's stop playing games and let them know we remain the greatest city that hip-hop has ever seen. Not only the birth, but the reason you live your dreams. The greatest city that hip-hop has ever seen. Not only the birth, but the reason you live your dreams.
Yo, dude, these niggas disrespecting the city? The motherfucking city? I mean, these niggas don't know they get burnt out here? You can get shot all over New York. Hey, yo, you got to be fucking kidding me. Hey, yo, Nino, yo, don't talk to these niggas, man.
I liberated a generation from ignorant entertainment. Stood at the pedestal in the pinnacle of ignorant admiration. Some said I was crazy. Padded walls is the destination, but your straight jackets are gay, and that's not a fashion that I'm embracing. I was offended by the comments. I'm bombing just for the sport of it. Fathered most of y'all. If I died, it's to be an orphanage. Besides, I done heard worse about my city from my neighbors. He ain't mean it. He was swagging, rapping into his penis. And wide to the heart, I'm a knickerbocker. And the game won't change till I block a blocker. Hit the ground like last breath. EMS on sight, clear, shocker. Instead of saying what y'all want, I'm saying what I like. Like your mother butt naked on a spoon, eating a dyke. Beat your kids, that's how you keep they ass acting right. Bars like the son of Christ, but I'm more like the anti-type. Pitchfork in a halo, in the back of a Winnebago. Tip of the L on fuego, thinking rubbing my temples like, where these niggas get off having words about the empire? We don't sleep over here, nigga, we vampires. Hip-hop gave everybody time to shine. Either you do it while you can, or you do it till you die. Some niggas do it till they dine and choke on their first wine. Others do it till they high and crash. Worlds collide, where's your pride? You mad cause some nigga went and decided to let the hype talk form? That's like drinking and drive. He done crashed into an unmovable object. And why is the glacier that punched a hole in the hull of the Titanic? Like Andre 3000 trying to lift Andre the Giant. It won't happen, this is the tyrant's act of living environment. When rapping and living the gist of it, niggas don't get the assemblies that Kendrick put out. Just shows the response, this level of intelligence. This good kid, looking like food to a mad grizzly. Brought the fam with me, look at my section. We bout 80 from the Ronald Reagan era. I know how to stop you niggas, treat you like dirty sex and infect all of you niggas. I've been butchering and castrating niggas since Savannah Bobbitt. I've been bombing since Evan Campbell came out of the closet. With Kendrick standing behind him, peeking out of denim jacket. Mr. C kissing his ear, Eddie Murphy laughing at him. I'm about to take a flight to Trinidad soon as I hop off the plane. Put the burner in the mouth of any nigga named James. Guess this is why the best fight vids come out the south, cause the NY, we do shit we can't talk about. Rejab James, you should know what it is. After May, no fix your teeth, I'ma lean him again. Weak jab James, nigga, you should know what it is. After May, no fix your teeth, I'ma lean him again. Let's go.
I mean, god damn it, nigga. Is these motherfuckers serious? They don't realize what a
know you smoke crack, motherfucker. How to smell it?
This shit crazy. They already want it. FLMD. For a mall.
This is what we do.
Huh? Leg off.